that we got something.
He's so serious. Like, have you ever been so... By the way, look up my new bracelet. It's gold. I actually bought this bracelet as a hair accessory. For those who don't know that you can use bracelets as hair accessories, yes, you can. All right, so if I want to have a gold crown, I can simply take and place the bracelet around my hair, and now you're there, you go. You have a crown. I love it. I'm so American. Yes, I love it. I love my hair. I love my hair. I love these locks. Happy Lock Appreciation Day. Happy Lock 90 people from all around the world. If you're German, Asian, black, white, or Hispanic, Happy 90 Lock Dread Appreciation Day. I know I can't sing, but you know what? I don't care. I don't care that I can't sing. Bow, bow, bow. I'm loving it. Yeah. I'm loving it. Yeah. I'm loving it. I'm not hot. I am not really gonna miss you. All the rest of my life. Q Kim is. Dante 86. You will can miss Dante 86. First of all, I want to thank them for making me perfect. But no, have you ever been so excited? Have you ever been so excited that you cannot contain? You cannot. And I repeat, you cannot contain your excitement. Like, you're like, wow. Like, wow, crazy. Zachary. You feel me? Like, I look like a big poop. That's not reality. What? I whip my locks back and forth. Isn't that a wig?
I whip my hair back and forth. I whip my locks back and forth.
I just, you know, when you love your hair, it shows.
It shows.
It's the excitement. I guess it's the surprise. That there is more to the surprise. Just me dancing, practically. And matter of fact, that is how my back went out. That's how my back went out. You know, doing all the dancing, and fucking, you know, catching seeds and stuff. You know, that is how my back went out. But I love y'all. I gotta go. I'm so excited. And I just came back. I'm just so excited, and I just can't hide it.
Yeah.
Ready for this.